And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand.